This morning, we have new details about the death of an OU student. The medical examiner just released an autopsy report. Casey Cooke died in early June. Police say she fell from a building on the OU campus. The report shows Cooke had a blood alcohol level of 0.2 when the accident happened. The ME's office also confirms she died of blunt force trauma. To prevent more deaths and injuries, OU removed fire escapes from Evans Hall.